I'm Satish Gadkar. Today I'm teaching you dynamics of machine. In the dynamics of machine, I'm focusing to the Hartnell governor. A spring-loaded governor of Hartnell of mass of each is, data they are given, mass they are given, small mass, m is equal to 1.5 kg. Now rotate at a radius of 120 mm when the equilibrium speed is, to equilibrium speed they are given it. This is the axis, radius is given, R is equal to 120. In terms of 120, in terms of meter, will be 0.10 meter. RPM is the argument. RPM. N is equal to 550 RPM. The argument. At this speed, the arm of the bell crank lever is 100. That is, this is A. A is given as what? 100. 100 in terms of meter will be 0.1 meter. And B will be given as 0.075 meter. B is given. A is equal to 0.1 meter and B is equal to 0.075 meter. And N is given as 550 RPM. They are given. When the equilibrium speed is 574, that means increased, N2 is equal to 574. If there is a decrease, you have to take N1. RPM. The rotating mass and their maximum radius are, maximum radius, the rotating mass and maximum radius, the maximum radius they have given it here. The maximum radius from this one is nothing but R2. R2. Rotating mass and maximum radius. R2. What is the R2? The rotating masses are, and the maximum radius are 145. 145 is nothing but, in terms of meter, 0.145 meter. This part. Now, this is F2 and this is F. The comparison has to be done between equilibrium and the maximum here also. And you have to find out what? You have to find out K, stiffness, and the compression of the spring. Compression of the spring you have to find out. What is in the compression of the free spring? The initial compression of the spring is nothing but, there is a formula for initial compression of the spring, delta is equal to S1 divided by K. You have to find out initial compression. So this is the formula they have written about, to S1 is equal to initial, no, initial is nothing but this one you have to find out, W plus S divided by 2. This is W plus S2 divided by 2. You have to find out S here, only S. Initial compression of the spring, initial compression. S divided by K, you have to find out. Initial compression, we call it as initial compression. If it is in between maximum to minimum, then you have to write delta is equal to S1 by K. Now, based on this diagram, the formula will be delta is equal to S by K here. Okay. Now, first you have to find out the stiffness of the spring. The formula for the stiffness of the spring will be, this is the formula, but it should be between average and maximum. The K is equal to 2 A by B whole square F2 minus F divided by R2 minus R. This is the formula. Now what is F2? F2 or F1? F is nothing but M omega square R. And M is equal to 2 pi N divided by 60 whole square into R. M is nothing but 1.5. into 2 into pi into 550 divided by 60 whole square. R is nothing but 0.120 R. The answer for this one is, the answer for this one will be 597.11 Newton. Next I will go for F2. F2 is equal to M omega 2 square R. M 2 pi N2 divided by 60 whole square into R2. 1.5 into 2 into pi into, what is N2? 575 divided by 60 whole square into R2. R2 is nothing but 0.145. The answer will be 788.6 Newton. Once you get this one, substitute here. K is equal to 2. A is equal to what? A will be 0.1 divided by 0.075 B whole square into F2 788.6 minus 597.11 divided by R2. R2 will be 0.145 minus 0.120. The answer for this one will be stiffness will be 27234.13 newton meter. This is the stiffness fan. Now what we have to find out? Initial compression we have to find out. That's S we have to find out. What is S? S is nothing but this part. This is the formula for S. Delta is equal to S divided by K we have to find out. We have to find out S. K V. S is equal to 2 A by B F minus Mg. Whether the capital Mg they have given it? No. They are not given any capital Mg. Therefore, neglect this part. Make it as 0. Now S is equal to 2. A is nothing but 0.1 divided by 0.075. F will be 597.11. The answer for this one will be 1592.3 newton. And the initial compression delta will be delta is equal to 1592.3 divided by K 27234.13. Answer will be 0.0584 meter. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.